Hello guys! Welcome to my channel again. So for today's video, may bago po tayong upload dito sa ating YouTube channel. So ang i-upload ko po is tungkol sa Pupu Live. How to exchange points into a coins. So papaano? Sundan nyo lang po yung video na ginagawa ko. Napakadali lang.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So for today's video, tayo po ay mag-exchange coins from points po dito sa Pupu Live. So, i-click lang natin yung top up dito. Wala pa akong coins. I-click natin yung top up. Pakiintay lang kasi naglo-loading. Ayan. Tapos po, makikita natin dito sa baba. Ayan, may USDD. Ayan. I-click natin yung USDD. Tapos, i-click natin yung copy. I-copy lang natin yung link. Ayan, copy. And then, back to the withdraw. Ayan, punta tayo dito sa withdraw points. Yan. Click withdraw. Ayan. Tapos, click natin yung USDD ulit. Ito. Yung baliktaran yung arrow. Ayan. Click. Tapos, i-click natin yung modify sa USDD. Yan, may highlight modify. And then, meron ditong link. I-X lang natin yan, yung link na yan. Ayan, may X. X the link. Tapos, i-enter natin yung link kanina na kinabi natin. Yan. Tapos, submit. And then, dito po, i-click natin ulit yung withdraw. Withdraw ulit, yan. Tapos dito, pwede na po nating ilagay kung magkano i-withdraw natin. So, ayan. I-click natin yung $5. I-try ko lang ako pwede yung $5. Tapos, click natin yung arrow sa baba. Yan. Yan yung arrow. Sa baba. Tapos, ito, submit. Ah, hindi siya pwedeng, hindi po siya pwedeng ng $5 lang. So, kailangan 10. Yan. Baguhin po natin. Yan. Kailangan $10. Yan. Tapos, click ulit yung arrow sa baba. Tapos po, submit. Yan. So, confirm. Ayan, i-click ko yung confirm. Yan. So, meron pa po siya natira na $39.39. And then, may nakikita kayo dito sa babang arrow, sa arrow pa left side. Click nyo. Tapos, ayan, may nagme-message na po. Yan, message. I-click natin yung message. Tapos, ito. View po natin yung withdrawal notice. Tapos, ayan, meron na po. You have initiated the withdrawal request and system is reviewing it. So, ang charge niya, guys, is 1,500 coins lang kaysa mag-direct withdraw na 8,000 yung charge nila, diba? So, ayan. So, after a minute man, yung coins, pupunta na yun dun sa ating coins mismo. At diba? So, i-back natin. Yan, wait lang po natin mamaya-maya. Mga ilang minuto kapag mag-message na isa. Kasi dalawang message yan eh. Yan. meron na pong message dito. Yun, dalawang message na po siya. View po natin. Sabi dito, congratulations, top up has been received, top up 99k coins. Yan, top up minutes yan. Tapos, review natin yung withdraw. Tapos, ayan na siya. Your withdrawer has been issued, please check. Withdrawal of funds have arrived in your account. And the payment will be automatically confirmed after 2 hours. So, ayan. So, babalik na tayo dito sa ating profile. Ayan. So, meron tayong 99.049 points. So, diba madali lang? So, yun lang guys. Thank you for watching.